What's up, Kev?
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us.
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah.
Hey, you neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole after it was, stolen from other people. Codex is gonna be ours!
Taking cover!
Attacking an idle real stuff!
I can't believe I ever let you win!
Nice work!
Stop what you can't fix! The Saints are here to steal your shit!
Damn, seriously?
Why don't you go with this moron?
Shit don't rock with me.
The vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
We got the Codex! Take the air!
I'm a beast! And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it!
They locked us in.
Congratulations on
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Marshal training. Got it!
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
Take them down!
Damn it. Let's think. If the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a sink.
Hells yeah!
Come and change the world with us!
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Whoa, whoa, bail, bail, jump!
Light work.
Where are you hiding?
Let's go find the Codex.
I'm sorry.
Did you think you were safe here?
Frick! Stop!
We're here to take what we want. Just like you used to.
More than me.
Hey, boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
everybody the Saints took your prize.
The Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement.
Collective!
Ha! We got the car! Oh, shit! It's booby trapped.
Again?
Getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot. Run! Ha! We got the codex. Planted a bomb and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey, Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell. Yeah.
Huh. Up your helmet and hang it on my wall. I'm getting you back for that.
My ship! A halo?
We should probably get out of here before a bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously, why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give them a reason not to follow us.
You still haven't learned, but not to fuck with Saints.
Someone else, and we all thought you loved yourself, but that couldn't have been an issue. Or maybe they just see you now because they miss you. And a nigga tried to diss you, that's why you laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. Preacher telling the truth, and it hurts. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind.
Give it up. We'll never catch
you. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here.
Hey,
y'all gonna make me act a fool.
One whole room.
So whatever it is you're pumping on, I got you thinking that you're Superman. I got the kryptonite, and I smack him with my dick and a mic.
Yeah, O-A-L, losers.
What's gonna be the outcome? Hit that up on the fact that you whack, you twisted, the girl's a hoe. You broke, the kid ain't yours, and everybody knows. Your old man say you stupid. You be like, oh, right. I love my lady mother. I never let her go. I'm tired of weak-ass niggas winding over.
Codex is ours, asshole.
What's wrong with them? They fuck it up for real niggas like my mans in them. Who get it all with the strip or the hands with them?
Wrong one.
That you're trying to end up red. Cause if I end up fed, I end up dead. Cause you just soft type nigga. Fake off north type nigga. Push like a soft white nigga. Dog is a dog, blood's thicker than water.
You done fucked up now.
Are you just embarrassing yourself now?
When the finish, everybody
healed off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we're awesome, stole the codex and fucked up Collective HQ?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy, hells yeah. Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Setting up for the party. But word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
We may get a little trouble from some isolated groups, but as a whole, I'd say we've broken the idols.
Yo!
Kev just showed up with the party supplies. Want to lend a hand with decorating?
Sure, how can I say no to streamers?
think we have enough crate paper?
Come again?
Crate paper. Do we have enough?
It's crepe paper with a P.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Sorry, folks. Party's over.
Who the fuck are you?
Chet Drummond, Marshall General Counsel. The Saints are now a wholly owned subsidiary of Marshall Defense Industries.
Ha! No.
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking Marshall interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick.
Atticus thinks we're gonna roll over while he takes what we built? Fuck that. I'm declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. You need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm going to fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine, I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm gonna fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
Ugh, what do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
See? Tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first so everyone can calm down and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him. Am I right?
Wow! You know you two are being enablers right now.
Looks like the gang's all here.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is. Bring me at this.
I thought we fought you!
Bullets don't cut red tape.
Another
one. Damn! Not me!
Searching for target.
Atticus, you son of a bitch, come down here and fight me!
Much as I'd love to see Atticus fight his own battles for once, that is not a stop.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
We take tenfold!
The Saints can't be owned, assholes!
I'll
Stay here with the crew and hold off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe.
You just crossed the line.
I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Nah, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years. Except for this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help?
You done fucked up now.
That was just fine.
See, won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Welcome to Marshall Field.
Shit, it's a trap.
The sniper's on the upper floor. I should snipe him back.
Why does this keep happening to me?
You should invest in painkillers.
Protect yourself!
You two go on. I'll make sure no one follows you.
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition.
Let's go.
Research and development. Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Looks like this elevator's the only way up.
So let's go.
Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Ugh, fine. No key card here. Yes.
This will hurt you a lot more. Ah.
Oh.
Not seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go in. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehire. Mr. destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change anything. I'll still own you. Because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will win. I will always win.
Nothing here either. This guy has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
Welcome to the Marshall Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
Well, shit.
As soon as I reload, you're dead.
Read the world.
Your ivory tower is gonna fall. I'm getting you back for that. I'm coming for you, you old bastard. Smells like privilege in here.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
Well, shit.
Nothing. This is a restricted area.
Smells like privilege in here.
The guns!
Someone! Help!
Bring in the reinforcements!
Eli, I'm coming!
Thanks for not forgetting.
I'm a beast!
Good one!
Now it's my turn!
Everything's overheating. Oh, shit.
A-Force pack.
Oh.
Ready for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I'm coming, motherfucker! Atticus, you son of a bitch! Wait, Myra Star?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Well, then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right. You got yourself a deal.
Marshall is getting ready to host its annual expo. It'll be the perfect time to take Atticus down. Are you ready?
Past ready. I'll let you know when we're in position.
Good. I left you a thumb drive at a dead drop. You'll need the override codes on it.
Got the thumb drive. Myra, it's me. Crew's all set.
Fantastic. Atticus will be unveiling Marshall's new AI-powered tank at our expo today. You're going to steal the tank and cause mayhem in the city.
And how does that get Atticus fired?
A public debacle like this will cause Marshall's stock value to plummet. Once the board loses enough money, they'll drop Atticus like a 2-ton turkey.
All right, team, we are go. What's your status?
I tailed Atticus to the expo. He's getting ready to give a press conference.
Good. I want his reaction on film. Who's next?
I'm the Hanging Claws. They're ready to help us hack into the Marshall tank.
Have them limber up those fingers then. Eli?
I'm on comms. I'm watching the market, and I've already shorted the stock.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. I'll go get the tank and start blowing shit up. All right. I'm here.
You'll need physical access to the tank, so do something you-ish to lure it out.
Hey, assholes! Your security is shit! I could do something me-ish with that APC turret.
Damn,
You done fucked up now. I'm a beast!
Feel your head, Mother Scratcher!
You have 30 seconds to comply.
They've deployed the tank.
Great. Now get in the cockpit.
What?
You need to put the thumb drive in the control port. And at this point, it's probably safer inside than out.
I'm in. Now what?
Insert Myra's thumb drive with the override codes and you'll be good to go.
What is happening?
That was easy.
Guess Marshall never thought one of their bigwigs would help to boost one of their tanks.
All right, now that everyone thinks you're Marshall's state-of-the-art AI tank, go forth and destroy.
Does it matter what I blow up?
Whatever can be blown up should be blown up. The more public, the better. There's a strip mall near you that will make a good target.
This is the best day ever.
Make a bigger impact at the mall.
Damn that.
There's a ton to destroy at the mall.
This is cathartic.
Keep doing what you're doing. Stock market is starting to take notice.
That shit, I think I found my new hobby. Nina, what's Atticus doing? Is he sweating yet?
Press is starting to turn up the heat. Here, listen.
Our goal at Marshall is to remove human error when it comes to the public safety.
Then how do you respond to reports of a rogue tank wreaking havoc in the city?
I say let a Marshall AI tank step in and stop it.
How do you respond to reports that the rogue tank is in fact a Marshall AI tank?
How dare you make false accusations? I'm gonna sue you. Your paper and your entire fucking family!
They're pulling him off stage. Oh, he looks pissed.
Shit!
What is it?
The stock price is going up.
Why? I'm destroying their reputation.
Probably because the stock price is so low. Someone must be buying it up.
Kev, get your hacker buddies to find out who it is.
Give us a sec. And it's Wes Paulson. Owner of the Smelters football team.
Well, he's about to regret his decision. I'm gonna go blow the hell out of that fucking Smelter statue.
Take out the Smelter statue.
Down and out.
Paulson's gonna regret buying that stock if you drop that statue. Take take out the smelter
statue. That's hijacking our stock scan.
Good. Pulse will back off now. Stock should go back down.
Uh-oh. Problem here. I can shoot, but I can't move.
Looks like the drivetrain is overheating. We'll run a remote coolant flush, and you should be good to go.
You guys want to hurry up?
Us, hurry up. It wouldn't have overheated if you weren't driving like a fucking rental. It's a simple fix. Hurry up.
Fuck, and now the guns aren't working.
Done. You're good to go.
Thank you. I'm going around the front of the stadium to blow the shit out of this expo. Man, I really want to rub this in Atticus's face. Hank, Claude, patch that old fucker through.
Patching.
Atticus, my man. What's up?
What do you want? No, I don't have time for this.
Because of that Marshall tank busting up the city?
What do you know about that?
Oh, it's me.
What?
Yeah, we hacked your tank. It's been me the whole time.
You son of a bitch! When I get my hands on you...
You won't, because I'm in your tank.
Shorting that stock?
You should buy something nice.
Buy something? No. We're reinvesting.
I trust you, Eli. Buy low, sell high.
You know what's low and guaranteed to go high when Myra Starr takes over? Marshall stock.
Okay, as long as I get a cut.
My, my, you actually did it.
Myra, glad you like my work. Now, how's about we finish our deal?
To the point, I like it. Come to my office and we'll sign the paperwork.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You're just in time for the vote.
You think you can fire me? My family built this business. My name is on the goddamn building!
Our stock price is rock bottom, and our shareholders want your head.
It's the Saints! They exposed the frontier. They robbed my train. They ruined my good name!
We've done the risk assessment, and you are a liability.
Bullshit! This company's nothing without me!
The motion is to terminate Atticus Marshall and appoint me chair of the board. All in favor?
All opposed? You have a tie. Now what are you gonna do?
Let's ask the tiebreaker.
Atticus Marshall, you are fired.
Get your hands off me! You haven't heard the last of Atticus Marshall!
Yes, I'm sure we'll hear you hollering all the way down to the lobby. You held up your end of the deal. And now, so have I. The Saints are all yours.
Thanks. We made a good team.
Don't go mistaking us for friends. This was business. You interfere with Marshall again, and you'll get the horns.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signing the Saints back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side have cleared out.
You think they'll come after us again?
Well, Myra's gonna have her hands full consolidating power for a while. She'll stay out of our way for the foreseeable future.
Ha! Marshall's down. The idols are down. Los Panteros are down. Santo Eliso fucking belongs to the Saints!